Hi students, let's continue with the types of authoring tools. So in the previous video I explained about the card and page based tools and the icon based event driven tool. Now let's see then another type of authoring tools, that is a time based tool. The time based tools are the best suited for the messages with a beginning and an end. Now let's see, there are different types of time based tools. Some time-based tools facilitates and navigates and interactive control. So the softwares that we use in these time-based tools are Adobe Director and the Flash. So let's see the time-based tool in case of Adobe Directors, what are the advantages and the disadvantages, and the time-based tools of the Flash. So if you take the Macromedia Director, that in the Adobe's, a multimedia database has the cast, core and lingo. So these are the three different types of messages that it contains, the directors. So a multimedia database cast contains still images, sound files, text, shapes, scripts, movies and other director files. So whereas a multimedia database core is a sequencer for displaying, animating and playing cast members. And whereas a multimedia database lingo is an object oriented scripting language, okay, which that enables interactivity and programmed control. Okay, so these are the three different multimedia database directives that are present in the Adobe's, okay, in the time based tools. So these are all the different time based tools, cast, core and lingo. And what are the advantages of using this time-based macromedia director? So the advantages are, it is good for creating animations and branching, user controls and interactivity. So whereas the disadvantages of this time-based macromedia director is, it is expensive and it's steep learning curve for advanced features. And now let's see another software in this time-based tool, that is the Macromedia Flash. The Flash is used for delivering rich multimedia content on the web. So when we use this Flash, the Flash is used for delivering rich multimedia content on the web. And it also the creation of simple static HTML pages with the Flash Player plugins. So if you are having the Flash Player plugins in your system, it is supported. If it is already installed, then it allows the creation of simple static HTML pages. Okay. So what are the advantages of using this Flash? The advantages are easy to put animated and interactive movies, and it is interactive menus will be provided in this Flash players. And the disadvantages are increase in file size. Whenever you use this Flash director, it increases the file size, and music and sound files embedded in Flash movies increases file sizes and increase the download time also. Okay, if it is already a Flash content is present in that particular movie or in particular images or in the particular sound files, it takes so much of time to download that particular file. Now coming to the next authoring tools, that is a web page authoring tool. The web page authoring tool allows users of all skill levels to create web pages. Some application software programs include web pages authoring programs. And if you take the Adobe Dreamweaver, so this is one of the software which allows to create web pages without learning the underlying HTML. Because this Adobe Dreamweaver is already having the HTML code. So whenever you try to write the code, it's automatically the functions will be appeared. I mean, inbuilt functions will be there in this software. So the Adobe Dreamweaver, which is a web page authoring tool, allows to create a web pages without learning the underlying HTML. The softwares that we used in is Adobe Dreamweaver and the Front Page. So these are all the different types of authoring tools, card and page based tools, icon based event driven tools, time based tools and the web page authoring tools. Thank you.